And
hey,
just wanted to catch some of these pictures on film.
Sure. He's open to sort of deals as far as like he always continually makes these, right?
Yeah, man.
So like these are originals, right? And that one middle piece usually would go for $220, but because he's dating my sister, he gave it to me for $60.
And that's amazing, and it's a collaborative work too because it's got so many different artists.
Yeah.
It's like 20 plus
like,
signatures and stuff.
For the most part, though, that's all of him. There's him and one other artist on there.
Oh, so it's probably just a bunch of his different tags.
He has studied underground graffiti. Like, he left a book here.
A lot of this stuff looks like Miami stuff, actually. Like these,
Well, sort here.
These sharp lines that are real bright.
Here isn't him. The green and all that sort of backdrop there is, it's a friend of his, and he collaborates on this. He's collaborated a bit on this piece, but most of like this piece here especially, it was done by him. And like he likes the funky weird parts, like this
yeah.
little Popeye guy here.
Man, that's so, it feels like how this is like '60s like
yeah,
Pink
exactly.
Panther art
60s,
deco meets
right?
like pop art
yeah.
And street art all at the same time. It's great.
Grease
I love
part.
It.
And especially this here. This is his signature piece here, is that face. It looks like South Park's the Canadians. What are their face? Are like who are the farting guys in South Park?
Terrence and Phillip.
Terrence
oh, yeah.
and Phillip.
Yeah.
He didn't rip it off, but that's where he got it from.
Cool. Great
so
collection,
like,
man.